Woo, it's raining. So we're on the Macbeth house. It's almost finished. We had a little pause, but I can't wait to see this one all finished. The hospital is right there. It's a beautiful four bedroom, three bath or four bath. So the kitchen went in. You know what we got to do with this one? We have to stage this one. It's such a big, beautiful house, real hardwood floors. We're gonna get it staged next week's video. Hopefully we have it all staged and up for sale. And the market here in Moncton is booming, like it's flying. COVID shut everything down for a couple of months, but as soon as they hit the market, we're getting two or three offers, which I have never seen in 30 years in Moncton. So it's fantastic. And this kitchen, I love the island. Okay, I'm gonna show you upstairs here at Macbeth. So we have four bedrooms, and there's two bathrooms up here, but the whole house has four bathrooms. So this entire house on Macbeth, we put all real hardwood floor down. And we got it at Discount Flooring in Moncton. We go there a lot, the guys are great. So it's got a full bathroom here. If you can see it, still needs the heater. So we did all that, and the laundry used to be in the basement. But now we brought the laundry upstairs so the husband can do his laundry right here on the main floor where all the bedrooms are. And oh, somebody's made a mess in here. We have some staging furniture here and somebody like ate the box or something. But here's the bathroom for the ensuite. The plumber's still gotta come. So this house did not have this bathroom here when we purchased it. So now you get an ensuite bath. You can do your laundry right where the bedrooms are. You're getting real hardwood floor. And my favorite feature in any house is a huge, huge, huge island. I love it. Okay, next week, we should have all of this completed. I'm gonna come back.